Prime Minister Narendra Modi calls out vaccine racism at the Global COVID Summit, sending out a strong message against discrimination. He's asked all countries to honor vaccine certificates. The Prime Minister said that recognizing mutual jab certificate is crucial in easing international travel and boosting crumbling economies. His big message comes at a time when the United Kingdom has recognized Covishield vaccine, but it is yet to relieve Indian travelers of the 10-day mandatory quarantine over certification issues. In his video remarks at the Global COVID Summit hosted by US President Joseph Biden, Modi also said India is ramping up production capacity of existing vaccines and that the supply chains of raw materials must be kept open so that vaccine supplies to other countries can be resumed.
We also need to focus on addressing the pandemic economic effects. To that end, international travel should be made easier through mutual recognition of vaccine certificates.
The World Health Organization's Strategic Advisory Group of Experts on Immunization will decide whether Made in India's COVID vaccine, Covaxin, will finally be given an emergency use authorization or not, something that could have come in earlier. In this report, we question why the World Health Organization has delayed approving India's vaccine.
It's a question everyone's asking. And the chorus is only growing louder. When will Covaxin be approved by the World Health Organization? It seems the wait may have gotten just a little longer. The approval was scheduled to come in mid-September, but it has now been delayed till at least 5th October. Questions have also been raised on delays on the part of Bharat Biotech to submit data, to which they say that clinical trial data was fully compiled and made available in June 2021. All data was submitted for emergency use listing application to World Health Organization in early July. In an update on its website, WHO said it began rolling data of the vaccine on 6 July. Rolling data allows the WHO to start its review right away as information continues to come in to accelerate the overall review process. And yet, the wait for a nod for Made in India vaccine continues. If data is such a big criteria for vaccine approval, then how did WHO provide emergency use listing to two Chinese vaccines? In May 2021, WHO granted emergency approval for a COVID vaccine made by Chinese state-owned company Sinopharm, and in June 2021 to China's Sinovac. At the time, little data was available for these vaccines internationally, and according to WHO experts, there were some evidence and data gaps too. Indian government says they are constantly engaged with the WHO. Dr. Soumya Swaminathan also visited India this month and met with the Union Health Minister Mansukh Mandavia.
What about the approval for Covaxin by the World Health Organization, the emergency use?
I think very significant progress has taken place. There are positive signals from every quarter. We believe this could happen in the next few days, maybe a couple of weeks.
You're expecting the authorization to come in by September, the end of September?
Well, we have been in touch with WHO. As you know, that they have stated somewhere mid-September. And I think they are on track for sorting this issue out.
If approved, Covaxin will stand along with likes of Western-made vaccines such as Pfizer, AstraZeneca, Johnson & Johnson and Moderna. The green light from the global health body is a guideline for national regulators that a vaccine is safe and effective. So the question is, who is threatened if an Indian vaccine is approved? With Milan Sharma in Delhi, Bureau Report, India Today.